how you do a commercial door. You need some of these to access and open up the frame on the door with the stops, because you need to remove them to get behind them. And then the idea is, because of the tempered glass, when it breaks, is remove them, install to the edges of the glass, put structural silicone under here around the edges, and then replace the stops. So I'm going to show you how that's done. Hopefully. Sometimes getting these started is a real pain, but sometimes it's not so bad.